Tyler, the Creator, is issuing an apology to Selena Gomez in the best way he knows how, in a verse of course. The 30-year-old rapper just dropped his latest album, Call Me If You Get Lost, and there's one song in particular that's catching the ears and eyes of fans everywhere. In one of his latest singles, Manifesto, Tyler revealed that he apologized to Selena personally after past tweets from 2010 and 2011 resurfaced of the musician allegedly writing explicit and inappropriate language towards the singer. The lyrics in the single include the words, "I was canceled before canceled was with Twitter fingers. I was a teener tweeting Selena crazy shit. Didn't want to offend her. Apologize when I seen her. Back when I was trying to f*** Bieber, Justin." His lyrics also reference Selena's past relationship with Justin Bieber, who was a close friend of Tyler's. And just in case you need a refresher, Selena and Justin first began dating back in December 2010 and had an on and off relationship for years until the two officially called it quits in March 2018. According to Tyler, he and the actress didn't really get along, as he revealed in a 2013 interview with Power 106 at the time. When one of the hosts told the rapper to make amends with Selena, Tyler responded by saying, quote, "No, we don't like each other, cause you know, like, kicking it with Justin, that's my homeboy. She always be mean mugging me, like, why are you hating on me?" Selena has yet to publicly address the past tweets, the song, or the apology. E! News has reached out to Selena and Justin's rep for comment and have not heard back.
Thanks for watching E! News. Have thoughts on the story? Sound off in the comments below. Be sure to hit that subscribe button so we can keep you up to date with the latest in celeb news daily.